Music is a universal language. It speaks to all of us. With the aid of virtual reality, all of a sudden we had the capability of actually transporting me in a particular location. In some way, a program like Four Strings Around the World was the perfect program to experiment with virtual reality.
One of the things that we were inspired by in working with Irina was to record a whole set of backdrops that would recreate that sense of realism and presence in these virtual environments for the music that she was playing.
This particular project has pieces that are inspired by the folk music of Eastern and Western Europe, the Middle East, South Asia, South America, and North America. We have the capability of transposing the music in the particular environment, location that created it.
That's your first real dissonance.
One of the things we are working on is how can we have virtual and augmented reality to scale up this kind of apprenticeship in which the master can, instead of teaching one student at a time, can teach millions of students around the world.
This technology would allow a student to see my image from any angle. Now, that is a huge teaching tool because the student would be able to actually look at the motions of my hands, of my bow arm, and really analyze the various things that I'm doing.
We really believe that these technologies will lead to a whole revolution in how we create and experience such immersive content that interacts with us and with the world around us.
My belief that music makes people's life better is the reason why I'm a concert violinist. Art carries with it a message that will improve someone's state of mind, someone's desire to make the world a better place. That is the mission of an artist.